Hello, my name is Spiros Giannellos, and I'm a research associate at Imperial College London. I am part of the optimization team at Imperial College, along with my colleagues Paola Faluggi, Dani Pugianto, Alex Morera, and Goran Stribak. I am part of the Plan for S project, and I am actively engaged in the case study about transmission investment under long-term uncertainty in the European electricity system. The context of this case study is that complex challenges in planning of the pan-European system exist due to the increased future uncertainty. This uncertainty is multidimensional. It touches upon the location, the volume, the time of deployment of renewables, as well as load growth. And the objective of this case study is to develop numerical approaches that can solve this very complex transmission planning under uncertainty problem. The scope of this problem is the 40-year period from 2020 until 2060. As mentioned, this is a problem that deals with long-term uncertainty. There is uncertainty in the deployment of wind and solar installed capacity across Europe, but there is also uncertainty in the cost of storage technologies, as well as uncertainty in demand due to the electrification of transport and heat sector. This is a very complex problem, and it requires advanced decomposition methodologies. Specifically, this is a stochastic optimization problem whose objective is the minimization of the expected cost. Due to its complexity, nested benders, multi-cut benders, and hierarchical benders decomposition algorithms are used to guarantee convergence. The key messages from this case study are related to the option value or the value flexibility of smart technologies such as storage, since these technologies can be employed to manage uncertainty and develop a better, a more efficient, a more cost-effective transmission expansion strategy. This is based on the fact that capital decisions in power systems are largely irreversible, but there is also learning regarding future deployments, since there is temporal uncertainty resolution. Thank you very much.